How hard is it being patient and just waiting your time? And
very hard. I've been patient for a year.
Yeah.
But actually, it's a little bit over a year. So, it's very hard. You know, especially when you play a game that you love. I wouldn't even went through the stuff I went through if I didn't really want to play it. Really want to come back and play for this team.
Right.
What can you bring to the team when you're back?
Another score, another threat, defensive, veteran mind, a lot of stuff.
What motivates you so much to get, you know, to keep rehab like this?
Just want to play with, just seeing them do great, seeing them playing well, the commitment to my team, and just the love of the game, you know, love of the game.